New at 10, a warning about counterfeit bills circulating in the Green Bay area. The men in these pictures are wanted for allegedly using phony $100 bills at Target on Limekiln Road. Investigators say $5 bills were washed, then reprinted with images of a $100 bill. The men involved reportedly drove away in a dark-colored car with Illinois license plates.